Hello, it's Wendy from Winway Creations. Today I'm going to be making decorated envelopes. I'll just get this off the microport tape. Don't want that on there. So what I'm going to decorate them with is napkins, a bit of lace, bits and pieces, scrap paper, and a bit of flower trim. I'll start with this one here. I've got these two beautiful napkins. Love this one. This is so pretty. Go on there nicely. I'll just rip that out. Looking for my water pen, but it's not at my side. Oh well, I'll just have to continue. Just cut it. Rough it up a bit later. Slightly ripping this. It is much easier if you have the water. I'm not organized. So how is everyone doing? What exciting things are you making? Thank you for all your comments on my couple of last videos. I got this idea from G. Kerr. I'm pretty sure that's got another layer on it. It has. I've just found it, but I can't get it off. Come down here and touch. Probably not. Yeah, here we go. Got it. At the top. Now that's going to show through with that my name on that. So, what am I going to do? How am I going to overcome that? I know. A little bit of Edith Holden. Ooh. Wouldn't you be able to read that through the napkin? Just use bits of scrap digitals or whatever you've got on your desk or handy. I don't want straight edges, so I'm going to just tear this up a bit. Another wet one to wipe my hands. This is a very sticky job. I really hate glue stick. A bit more of that here. Oh. Oops. The straight edge. In the back. A bit more on these corners. Let me print that looking better. Okay, just made something up here. More of this, I think. get some glue on this. The bottom page. Oh, big blob of glue. Get off. Thank you. Do not want you in there ruining things. Just doing this very gently with my finger. You could use a brush. What's the matter, darling? She's had lunch.
Sorry, I think you're me.
What?
I wasn't sure if you were doing it.
I am.
Sorry.
Okay. What's wrong?
Nothing.
I've fed her. If that's what you're asking me.
Sorry?
I have fed her. Hello.
Hello, just turning the cot.
Would John be able to swing by this weekend and pick up the cot? There's a cot, there's a carry harness, and there's two bath things. For your bath and him in the big bath?
I've got a bath.
Oh, yeah, but when he gets a bit older and he doesn't fit in the baby bath, this is a thing that you sit him in the big bath.
Oh, okay.
And then there's the baby sling. And we need the
sling.
Yeah, a sling that you put on and put him in it, and you can walk around with him carrying him.
Oh. Material one.
Yeah. And and we need the cot moving.
Oh, okay.
And then we would appreciate it if you'd come and get the two wheelbarrows full of your plants and take all that stuff that was left from Thallon Road down the bottom out the back.
Yeah.
To get rid of that.
Yeah.
If you wouldn't mind.
Yeah, that's
all. That was all I wanted. Are you coming next Wednesday?
Yeah.
All right, I'll see you then.
Whereabouts?
At the Royal we're going to.
Oh, yeah, all right then.
For 12 o'clock.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, see you then.
All right, don't you want to come over this weekend, though?
What for?
To get the cotton and that sort of shit.
Oh, yeah, I'll see you then.
Yeah, all right then.
Okay, bye. Okay, so I'm going to put this on here. That's what I was doing before my phone rang. It was my daughter returning my call from first thing this morning. That should have cleared it now. I hate it when you've got sticky fingers and you go to press something down and it sticks to your fingers. I put the lace down here, I think. Bit of this, cut that in half. Don't want it that wide. Bet on it. Come on. Might have put a bit too much glue on. Just a tad. A little bit more here. Just over this side. Come on, stop clogging up on me. I find I have a lot of trouble with my glue when it gets close to empty. when that side's dry, I will do the other side. Put that there. I've got these little robins, sparrows, tit bird, blue tits. Oh, that's pretty. That's pretty. The one with the three on. Oh, let me cut this. Fingers are sticking to the napkin because they're so gluey. Oh, what a messy job. Get off me. That straight edge off that. See if I can take the straight edge off this side without losing his tail. Okay. Oh, they're so cute. So, let's see, what have I got here? A bit more of that. That on here. More pink on this side. Let's cut that in half and I'll put some across the top, I think. Put that bit there. I might need to turn the page. My glue page, my sticky glue page. Give my fingers a wipe with my wet one. Oh, get off. And just a little bit of something along the bottom and up down that side. I could almost put that there. Yep, I could. Can't pick it up, it doesn't want to stay with me. Let's put that bit on there. Just want to find something down for this bottom corner. What have I got? Two bits of pink. Oh, third bit of pink. Pretty much of a muchness. Let's just get some of this. Doesn't have to be too big. That'll be perfect, actually. Something up here. Some more up there at the top. So if we can get that bit going. Oh, come back, come back. Don't fly away. Going to ink that up, and I'm just using some brush corduroy ink. That's what I use. I don't like it too dark. Just to get rid of those edges that I've torn, the whiteness off of them. Thank you. gonna go. Down the edges that you didn't quite catch. Now, I've got here, I've got a little bit of blue trim. Some pieces of blue trim. Is that just flowers? Oh, it's not trim. It's just bits of trim. No, they're just... What does it say? Little blobs. I'm sure I've got some blue somewhere. Not there. Here, seam binding. Well, how disappointing. Oh, they're not trim either. They're pretty just awful. Well, there you go, the things you like. I've got some multicoloured. That might be the way to go. Let's put this lace on first because that's so pretty. Such a beautiful blue. Down the side, I think. now, which is the right side, which is the wrong side. That's the right side. Okay. I might put just a little smidgen down this side. Just a smidgen. So pretty, that the lace just poof in your face, brings out the blue in the birds. Now how much fun was that? I just put a little bit more, just a little something up in there. I'd be thinking, it looks a bit odd. Oh, it helps if you put your glue down, Wendy. That the two little cards that I've done. Cards, envelopes, Wendy. Yeah, I definitely think it's better when you've got a coloured envelope. You haven't got all that whiteness. That would have been pretty with a bit of Edith Holden underneath it, but anyway, I've got the Edith Holden there, so no, I'm quite happy with that. Thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye.